to our 8th grade honors at board ceremony. There are certain individuals that we always like to recognize at the end of the night. Those are faculty, staff, could be administration, students, of course. And remember, these students, I guess I've been lucky like Ms. Mary and Ms. Molly to be around here for a long time and teach the kids of some of the are we looking if we're not losing power? So I know how you acted when you were younger, and I see a lot of the same characteristics in your kids. A lot of them. Don't look down. I'm talking to you. But here's what we'd like to do. We'd like to recognize a few people. If you're on the stage and you're part of the group that's being recognized, I need you to stand up. I'd like you to work your way to the front. Again, what an interesting year to start with. Lots of interesting characters up here, nicknames, craziness. As you can tell, they're getting a little rambunctious and they're ready to go, and I know you're ready to go. If I could get a little help from some more students I have that we'd like to recognize, if you start working your way toward the front, stagger about 5 feet apart, please. This is the time of the night where we would like to tell you it was your kids, and we really had to keep an eye on most of them, just like you do. So if you keep an eye